I'm Larey McDaniel. I've played bass clarinet in the orchestra now for nearly 55 years. I will be retiring at the end of December. Playing with the orchestra for 50 plus years, it's an amazing experience. There have been some amazingly wonderful musical experiences playing with different composers. I've played with Igor Stravinsky, I've played with Aaron Copland, I've played with some of the great conductors of our day, and I've certainly played most of the masterworks, either as a clarinet player or as a bass clarinet player, and sometimes as both. So it's been a tremendously fulfilling career, and I can't imagine having had a better time doing anything else.
Holiday Musical Salute. That started 20 years ago, and it was born out of another event that the symphony had every year. It was called President's Night at the Symphony, and 20 years ago I was chair of that event, and corporations and businesses were asked to buy a table, and then they invited either clients or staff or whatever. So I had said to Deborah Rutter Card, who was executive director at that time, I said, there's so much work that's been put into this, and it's really for business people. Why couldn't we do a luncheon the same day? And she suggested that we have it in December. And at that time, they were negotiating with the musicians, and they needed money for their pension. And so it was Deborah who said, why don't we have this, and all the money will go to the pension for the musicians.
Dorothy Fluke has been an amazing friend to the musicians of the Seattle Symphony over the years. The fact that she served as the co-chair of the board for all the years of the capital campaign and getting us into the hall, she was a fixture around here. I actually kind of thought she lived here for a while. But also then going above and beyond that to start the Holiday Musical Salute, even before we were in the hall, as something to help support this very important thing for the musicians, this important benefit for the musicians, was just amazing, and we love and appreciate her for that and all that she's done.
It's very comforting to know. We appreciate the support of the community and the donors and all of those people that come to these special events so much. It helps us, and it's a way of giving back to us in a way that we just really appreciate.
Yeah, it's amazing to all of us to see how people turn out for this event, and with the underlying purpose of supporting the pension fund for the musicians.
Well, the Holiday Musical Salute Luncheon is just as important now as it was 20 years ago because of the need to support the pension fund. And the reason that's important is because it's an extra benefit for all the musicians, and to bring them here to work for us instead of going to another orchestra. And so we get, I believe, more top quality people.
We're so fortunate to have such amazing talent at the Seattle Symphony Orchestra. Every performance that our musicians bring to us is a special gift, and we want to do everything we can to support their work. I want to honor Dorothy Fluke, and I want to thank her and everyone who's brought this event to fruition every year for the last 20 years. Look forward to the next 20.